Florida voters sat on the sidelines during Super Tuesday as former President Trump all but clinched the Republican nomination.
Florida's primary is less than 2 weeks away, and NBC2 chief political reporter Dave Elias is learning there is concern many voters may not bother to vote.
Well, today at 5 o'clock was the deadline to request a mail ballot for the upcoming presidential primary on March 19th. So now, if you plan on voting, you're going to have to go in person or vote early. Many people, though, are wondering, is it even worth it since the Republicans already have a nominee for their party?
You think it's just important for people to go and vote?
Yes. I really do.
As Nikki Haley suspends her campaign, Donald Trump now the presumptive nominee.
It is now up to Donald Trump to earn the votes of those in our party and beyond it who did not support him.
Election officials, though, fear it could impact Florida's voter turnout.
Overall, countywide turnout, I'm hopeful for 30% at this point.
Collier County Supervisor of Elections Melissa Blazier predicts the race for mayor and council in Naples could help turnout in the city.
I think we'll see in the next few days once we kick off early voting how much interest there actually is in this election.
Republican political consultant Terry Miller believes there would be more interest if Florida joined the states on Super Tuesday.
Our presidential primary should be earlier in the process to give Florida a bigger say in who our Republican or Democratic nominee is.
That's determined by each party at the national level. Florida doesn't get a say.
Donald Trump still needs to earn his delegates from the state of Florida.
Trump needs 177 more delegates. 125 are up for grabs in Florida.
I think that people need to go to the polls and vote, even if there's a presumptive candidate.
Now remember, the presidential preference is only for Republican voters to vote, but anybody else can still request a ballot for the upcoming August and November elections. In Lee County, Dave Elias, NBC2.
And remember, early voting is happening right now in Charlotte, Hendry, and DeSoto counties. Early voting starts Saturday in Lee, Collier, and Glades. Today was the last day to request a vote-by-mail ballot. Those must be received by the Supervisor of Elections by the time polls close on Election Day in order to be counted. Here's a